Not perfect, but that's okay. Na butch siya. Taste this natin siya. Taste this! Na butcher ko, pero carry lang. Magkakatalo naman yun sa lasa. Okay na din. Not super yummy, but ano, carry na. Masarap na siya. Lagyan ko siya nung ano, red cabbage. Hindi ko alam kung ba't naging red cabbage siya, pero violet naman siya, no? Pero ang tawag nila is red cabbage. So, kaya na rin. Go. Let's eat.
Pumutiin naman siya ng kaunti. Pero hindi ko normally ko siya binabat. As is lang siya. Puti-puti. Good job. Good job to me, Jai.
Okay.
Have you got any thoughts for dinner?
Not yet. Take I'm gonna get enough first. Did you play my video?
No, not yet.
So, I'm gonna go out. English spoken in yarn. I'm gonna buy milk at the shop. So, come with me, Charin. So, I'm gonna go. This is the feet, Charin. Fit check. Tumblr. Baguettes na baguettes, char. Let's go. Jeanette's Kiwariwap.
My
gonna get milk. Sabi ko milk ang kukunin, pero ang daming na. Sabi ko, milk lang. Pero may bit-bit pa doon. Kimyaw. Look. Milk lang siya, pero puno na yung ano. Yung eco bag ko dahil. Ibang klase talaga ang mga babae pag namimili. So, sabi ko, aray, ang bigat. Ang bigat ni Mamshke. So, mag-mini-hole tayo. Sabi ko, diba kanina is milk lang. May milk naman. May dalawang milk. Pero may nadagdag na ilang peraso. So I got this. Kasi mura siya. 75 cents. 75 cents lang to. Tsaka ito, $1. So $1 lang siya dahi. Ito, lalagay natin vitrine. Itong pechay na dalawang piraso, 90 cents. And chiffon cake for $230. So, $230 na to. Times mo na lang sa ano. Sa 43 pesos. 2.30 times 43, diba? Go na. Laki pa niya dayo. Malaki pa sa Fez. Go. So, yun. Yan ang napamili ko dayo. $18.35 na siya. Kasi itong milk, itong mahal eh. $6.70 ang isa. Ganoins! So yon ang ating haul. We're gonna cook dinner na. So yan ang dinner, toast and egg. I-scrambled ko lang tong egg. With onion. Ayan. Mag-scramble tayo ng egg. Okay. 4 eggs. Ng milk pala sa egg. Konti lang. Did you put pepper?
No. You can put pepper in it though.
I'm just giving it. So, salt. Yan natin ang pepper. Thank you. sa mata, day.
Suke.
Okay mo. Don't touch this, Annabelle. The coffee maker. Gonna put oil.
I saw this in the shop. It was $49. I can't remember what I paid for it.
Yeah, it's around 40 also. Yeah, do you need this or not, Maddie?
What's that?
To put ricotta cheese.
So. I'll just get the bread ready and then you layer it up. Okay?
Yeah. Why is it open? Did you open it?
Yeah, I opened it.
Why?
Just to...
That's why. Didn't show your face.
That's right. Who knew that my shorts would fit you so well?
Wala. Sa asawa ko today. It fit so well.
I must have been thin when I had these over 3 days.
Yeah, you're thin before.
Yeah.
Now you're a pig.
You're saying you married a pig.
I didn't marry the pig. You're not a pig before. Now you're a pig.
That's what happens. Because I eat all this Filipino food and that turns me, makes me bulbous.
Yep.
Tastes yummy.
Yummy. Because my food is yummier than yours.
Yes, but it's also far more fattening.
Because before you didn't put salt in your egg.
No.
That's why it's bland. Now you.
I did, because he nagged me. He nagged me into putting salt in the food. Because he wouldn't want to eat it.
Yeah. Because it's bland. Tastes like egg alone. Well,
blamely
it's egg.
Eat. Yes.
But walang lasa kasi walang salt. Time na i-layer na natin siya dito rin. How should I, leave it for couple minutes so it's not hot? Okay. Pero palalamigin lang natin ng konti yan. Pero ready na ang ating toast. Butter na rin yan. May isa. Put ricotta first. So, this is ricotta cheese. First time ko itong ilalagay. Ito ko talaga yung lasa niya. Medyo mapait siya sa dulo. Mapait siya sa dulo eh. Iwan ko lang kung... Kasi usually, nilalagay ito ng... Huwag masyadong marami pa. Lalagay ito ng asawa ko sa saan nga ba yun? Kalamutan na, oy. Lalagay niya sa saan ba yun? So, ito yung akin. Ito naman yan sa kanya. Asawa ko ba? Yan, let's eat! So, we're gonna eat na.
Hey, what's up, Detroit? It's your boy, Bushman. It is another party day here in the D. With my own, I'm back to the music. Don't chill out.
Done. Good. We're gonna try this cake. So it's good. Smells like cake bread. Quarter. Lalagyan ko yung akin ng ganito. Okay. So I'm gonna try it. Masarap. Masarap siya.
Get out of here.